Fire in Southwick left visible damage to a home late last night. This is what it looked like at a home on the corner of North Loomis Street and George Loomis Road around 11:40 last night. No word yet on any injuries or how the fire started. 22 News has reached out to the Southwick Fire Department, but we have not yet heard back.